Hello again. Cheers for that. was kind of you to speak to me again. Then I presume these old bones served their purpose. More or less.
You're tarnished, aren't you? I welcome you to the Church of Vows. I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber. My apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place? How it came to be known as the Church of Vows? Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us, to lose sight of something very dear. It is here, at the Church of Vows, that the great houses of the Erdtree and the Moon were joined by the matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon. And so our church holds in view the monuments of both houses, the Erdtree of the capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you needed? You are free to show. I would serve as your guide if you find anything of you. Unless, perhaps, you are in search, in which case I will share.
Divinity. I didn't notice you there. I'll be doing much. Just lay out your arms. Already. No matter.
Thank you. Hush, little Culver. I'll soon birth thee anew, a sweeting, fresh and pure. My beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born, forever and ever.
Upon my name is Rani the Witch. Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee. Foul trespasser. Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Brenala of the Full Moon. And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Hush, hush.
Goliath and a miner. beloved. Have no fear. I will hold thee. Patience. Ye will be countless born. My dear daughter, breathe thy might into him.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light aplenty. Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. Ah, thou, is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg? spoken echoes